Well, good afternoon to you. Things had been building up very nicely over the last couple of days in the lead up to this game, but as you can see, the last couple of hours are a rather different story. The weather has decided not to play ball. The conditions here are a long way from ideal. It is teeming with rain, and that has left both teams contemplating very different challenges. It's almost old style. Understandable looks of concern on the faces of managers, officials, players and fans alike. And this must be amongst the favoured arenas of supporters all over the world. It really does have a very special feel to it. Been told this is how it looks. It's 4-3-3. Well, one of the attacking advantages in this setup, Peter, is the impact that can be made between fullbacks and the attacking wide players. These combinations, when worked well, can be a real handful for any opposition, and we're likely to witness that again. You often see the wide man drift inside to allow the fullback to make the run out wide, and it can just throw the opposition off kilter. Away.
Davis.
Doherty. Played out towards the right wing.
Fiddles it through. Lucas Moura.
And it's hoisted clear. Locks it out wide. Hit into the middle. Firmly met. Here's Lucas Moura, and here's Kane. He's had a shot! Marvellous
goal! And what a great way to start the game, to spark the game. I mean, the captain has basically triggered a contest that should be even livelier than we anticipated. Get your seatbelts on, this could be rather exciting.
It is a good finish. The odds go against him, little matter.
Kane demonstrated great strength there. To hold his man off and just clear the rough room for him to be able to get the shot away. I think it's just top, top play.
Tottenham take the early advantage.
Bolli.
It's Freund.
Waddle.
Tottenham have come to the defence of their manager after he came in for some stick regarding some of his decision-making.
I think tactically he didn't make a good job of things for starters, and then compounded matters in trying to correct it. I only hope he's thick-skinned.
Bolli.
Renan Lodi.
Kouyaté.
Good spot, he's seen the run.
And it's Kouyaté.
It's Freuler. No, it's not getting there.
Bissouma.
Tottenham. They've switched it over to the other side.
Longley.
Played out wide into space. Long ball out to the right.
Lucas Moura. Here comes the cross. Retrieved, albeit perhaps momentary. And here's Lucas Moura. Great hit!
Big relief, it just needed better contact.
Bissouma. Forest are really in a position where patience and prudence will serve them best. Time's on their side.
Doherty.
And it's Kane. Lucas Moura, who's set up one goal so far.
Yeah, this kind of bold running will always get you into areas of possibility.
He's going to have to tune his rangefinder before the next one.
Doherty.
Good ball, and he could be in. He's gone for a throw-in. In with a header! Good delivery, but no joy.
Well, being able to generate that amount of activity in the box means it's hard not to pick someone out.
Move forward, and quickly so. It's an early cross.
Davis.
And that's been won straight back. Forwards and with intent. And he just whacks it away. Kane. Oh, it's a promising build-up. There's plenty of really nice passing.
Bolly.
Nice defending. Physical and effective.
Level.
Williams. ...15 minutes till half time.
Waddle.
Ball's gone out of play. Oh, he's had it nicked away from him. Williams,
and it's Bolly.
Throw.
Bissouma.
Now it's Bentancur.
Doherty.
Great defending, strong and...
It's Kane!
Oh, fine stop from the keeper.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra-sharp.
gets rid without sophistication. Bentancur. It's Davis. Davis.
That's going to go a long way.
It'll be a throw-in. Davis could try cutting inside here. So what can they make of this? Well, that is one way to stop him. Long ball by the goalkeeper. Son Heung-min. Tottenham finding their passes. Well, that's an inviting ball. And that's gone behind for a goal kick. Renan Lodi. That'll be a throw. And that is out and behind. It's a good block. This possibly the last play of the half. And that's been levered clear. That's the whistle for half-time. So there you have it, a close-fought half of football, but one that still had its moments, and ultimately produced just one goal. All the decent game up to now.
Not the most convincing of displays. They could certainly do much better than this. They'll want to keep things simple, build up their confidence and not rush into mistakes.
So we're already into the second period.
Forest don't need to press the panic button just yet. They may have to tweak their setup first. If they don't grab an early goal in this second half, they can't hold back though.
Doherty. And it's Lucas Moura. Surridge, Gibbs White. Well, the defence proved infallible then, but that won't be the last they'll see of him. Nottingham Forest are cushioned by the confidence of a narrow win in their last game. Davis moved on forwards, gets away from his opponent. Muscular approach does pay off here. He's not played the ball, that's a foul. Renan Lodi. And it's Boli. Worrell. Some resolute defending there. Could move up a gear here. Lovely ball and a real chance now. That's played into space. Logan is there to heave it away. Gets his pass away. Saar knocks it away. In towards the middle.
Goes in for the header!
Oh, he couldn't get the direction he needed.
Well, this is simple. The supply is to be admired. The defending is to be admonished.
Kane. Out to the left it goes. Davis.
There's the shot!
Fair attempt, just the wrong outcome.
That's a little unfortunate. He had a lot of people worried then.
Nottingham Forest have turned to their bench and we're going to have a substitution. Bissouma and it's Son Heung-min.
Nothing wrong with that tackle, ball won cleanly.
Bolli. So Jim, what are you thinking?
Well, the stats are pretty telling here. It's hard to argue with the scoreline when you carry so little threat.
Cleared away.
Great lead! He's there to make a great save.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
It's their second corner of the game. Definitely not one of his best.
Forest are definitely going about this the right way.
There is an irresistible.
Well, that looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. Well, that looks like a final warning. Still no card.
It's a goal kick. Davis.
It's a promising ball.
Kane is offering an apologetic gesture of sorts.
Yeah, the idea was right. The delivery wasn't. They can revisit that further on.
It's out for a goal kick.
So now we're going to get those changes we have been expecting.
Now it's Kane.
Henderson catches it safely. Williams. Almost 75 minutes on the clock now. He's felt that, hasn't he?
Longley did well to emerge with the ball. That's a contest to keep an eye on. Goalkeeper's ball.
Dennis.
Interesting ball.
Forest might just end up kicking themselves after that. If they're lucky enough to get another, it has to count.
And he's had it once.
And that could come back to haunt them.
I think he rushed that. He had a bit more time than he realised. He could so easily have equalised there.
Nottingham Forest are able now to make their substitution. It's been on the cards for a few moments now.
Loose pass and they could be in.
Nice control.
No way through, so back it comes. Over to the left.
Bout of passing here, really easy on the eye.
And it's Kane.
Kane!
Oh, the ball's come loose here.
And that would have been game, set and match.
Kane has reacted in utter shock here. For him, the keeper has pulled off the impossible.
There's going to be another change here. O'Brien. And it's Perisic. Lucas Moura. The final moments of a game that has been pretty compelling overall.
Look, their path is set. They have to take risks in every situation.
Well, this is surely their last chance.
Forrest have a simple task to find something sustained now and keep the pressure on.
Tottenham can make their change now with a break in play.
I think you have to admire his willingness to keep plugging away, but the manager has done him a big favour, I think, by taking him off. You know, he was looking very, very leggy.
Longley can get it clear. Mangala. Tries to get it clear. Mangala. Tackle. The time added on will be 2 minutes. And it's Son Heung-min.
He's through, it's one up and the shot! And the counter is on.